Hey, everybody! What is up, everyone? My name is the Hoodman Brandon, here with a very special channel update. And a lot has been going on these last few weeks, and it's time we talked about it. But first, a quick review. Everything began with the Streamathon. Me streaming Kingdom Hearts, a few people joining here and there, and just overall just having fun with one of my favorite game franchises in just the world. Now, we're up to Sora's nearly final area in Rechain of Memories. It is gonna be a fun time, but I will be glad to be over with that game so we can move on to the better games, Cough Cough 2 and Birth by Sleep. But we took a small break from that to move on to a few other things. I recently got my hand, I got my hands on Minecraft Java version, and holy crap, I have been having a whole lot of fun with that. While modding, just playing around, or just building whatever the hell I want, it has been a fun time, and I currently have, I guess you can say, 2.5 series based with it now. One is Modded Survival, which is something I've been working on more of recent episode just came out yesterday. Hey. The other thing would be Minecraft Town Builder, a completely creative server, just where I build a town. I'm planning on going back to that at soon. And then we have the half series the high pixel plays, where I just play around on the high pixel server, where it be build battle, survival games, or just overall mini games in general. Now the real reason why we're doing this update. I've been doing these things basically weekly and not really have had a schedule. Now, if my plans go right after this week, because I'm on vacation right now, I will be planning out something. On Monday, we will be continuing with Hypixel plays, because I've only done one episode of that and I'd like to continue. The day after that, Tuesday, we will be doing some Town Builder, because why not have some creative into this. And then on Wednesday, we will be continuing Modded Survival. Now, as for the Streamathon and the last 2 days of the week. Last 2 days of the week, I'm reserving to just whatever the heck I feel like doing that day. On those days, I can post whatever and just have some fun if I need to. Or I might take those as a day off just in case, but nothing is set in stone on those. But the Streamathon is completely different. The Streamathon is whenever I get the chance to. And honestly, I do have a certain plan with the Streamathon on which will... Honestly, it will require me to finish Rechain of Memories really fast because of what I have planned sometime in August. Because I have a little bit of a special thing I'd like to do on August, something that I will probably never get the chance to do again. But just keep in mind that I'm trying what I can. Weekends are complete days off, unless I really have nothing else going on and just want to upload something. But that's all for today. Thank you all for listening, and I will talk to you all in the next video. Oh, check out the Minecraft videos, or my Kingdom Hearts Streamathon, or even just suggest a game for me to stream sometime after Kingdom Hearts, because I'm going to run out of Kingdom Hearts games eventually, and I might just have to throw in whatever the heck I have. See you later.